opening.
So thank you so much for letting me stand here in front of all of you. I'm so proud to be here as your friend and as your student, all of you guys. Okay, so first of all, I want to introduce myself. My full name is Tutu. You can call me Ari. And then here I'm gonna explain to all of you guys about my picture. And before that, I want to tell you about my group name. I mean, my office name. Name of my office is Adventure to Komodo. And then here, I'm going to explain to you about my tour, about my trip, today's one night. And for the first day, we are going to start from Airport Labuan Bajo and sail to Kelor Island. At the first impression from me, first impression for all of you, the beautiful island, Kelor Island. And the second, we will sail to Rinca Island here. And the third one is our island, and then we will overnight here. So day two, we will start from Padang Island, and then after that, Pin Beach, and then the last one is Nakakoi. So now I'm going to explain to you about my six beautiful place I choose for my package tour. Okay, first we will start from Labuan Bajo and then sail to Kelor Island. It takes about 45 minutes. It depends on the on the boat. And then there we will trek into the top of the hills in Kelor Island, and then enjoy the beautiful panorama in Kelor Island. So beside the trek into the top, we will swimming to enjoy the beautiful underwater, snorkeling, and then also take a picture. So after that, we will start and continue to Rinca Island. So this is the center of tourists come to Komodo National Park in Rinca Island. Here you will see so many kind of wild animals, especially for the big boy, big lizard in the world, Komodo region. So in Rinca Island, beside the sea and see the Komodo region, to find the Komodo region, here we can see some wild animals, and then you can enjoy the view from the top, and then you will see the mangrove. So there is so many mangrove in Rinca Island. And then after that, after in Rinca Island, in Rinca Island we will spend some 1.5 hours. So after that, after all our activities in Rinca Island, we will continue to Kalong Island. So this is the last destination in the first day our trip. In Kalong Island, we will wait for the sunset time, and then wait for the Kalong comes out from their nest and go out for looking their food in the night. So we will enjoy sunset in 6 p.m. until 7:30. So in Kalong Island. And then in Kalong Island we will overnight there. So our captain, we will start to do second day. In 2 a.m. in the morning, sail to Padang Island. So in 5 a.m. we will breakfast and arrive in
Padar Island, and then start our day, start our trip in the second day. So in the second day, we will start from Padar Island. In Padar Island, we will spend time 1.5 hours for trekking to the top and enjoy a beautiful paradise. I say paradise because this is most beautiful destination in Labuan Bajo. So many tourists come from around the world, come to Labuan Bajo, come to Indonesia, not just to see the big boy Komodo dragon, but they always come. They also come to enjoy this beautiful island, Padar Island. So in Padar Island, we will get to Tutu, like I said before, and then enjoy a big panorama, take a picture also. And then back to the boat, continue to clean it. So this is the second place, our visiting second day. It's take about 45 minutes from Padar Island in this. It's very close from Padar. And then in Pimbich, so I recommend you to use your colorful clothes because this is a beautiful place, this is a beautiful beach, because the sand is thin. So yeah, best place for taking pictures and snorkeling to enjoy the beautiful underwater. And we will spend time 1.5 hours also there. After that, back to the bar, continue to our last destination in the second day. This is Manta Point. So in Manta Point, we will snorkeling, snorkeling. We need to see these white animals underwater. Manta rai. So I can come to you, we will see this wild animal here, because they are in the live wild. In the wild life. Okay, sorry. And then after all our activities here, we'll back to the boat, prepare all things, and then back to Labuan Bajo. So yeah, because this is the last destination in second day, your trip. So we will, after that, we will back to Labuan Bajo. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your attention. And then, yeah, I'm so proud to be here, explaining to all of you about my backstory. So I hope that you will enjoy your trip to Labuan Bajo, and then thank you so much. You guys choose my office to lead your adventure in Labuan Bajo. Thank you so much.